we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines.